Problem solving. The length of the minute hand of a clock is 14 centimeters. Find the area swept by the minute hand in 10 minutes. The area swept by minute hand equal to x degrees by 360 degrees into pi r square. X degrees means 60 degrees. So pi equal to 22 by 7 and r square means it's a radius 14 centimeters. That's equal to 60 by 360 into 22 by 7 into 14 into 14. 61 ja 66 ja and 2 3 ja 2 7 ja. Here 7 7 cancel, remaining is 22 into 14 by 3. That's equal to 308 by 3 centimeter square.